Hello everyone, I'm Terry and welcome to 10 Today Series 2. These are short 10-minute physical activity routines which will get you moving and stretching. They're great for your health, including boosting your mood. And very importantly, they are designed to support your everyday movements, your functional fitness, your flexibility, balance, and mobility, such as when you have to reach up, turn, bend down, and so on. These simple routines will help you with that. Just take them at your own pace. There are plenty of options. If an exercise feels too much, then just take it easy and have a break. All the exercises can be done either standing up or sitting down, so just do whatever feels good for you today. When lifting your arms or knees, only go as far as is comfortable. If you have any problems with your knees or hips, take care not to twist them during the movements. It can help to pull in your tummy when bending your back. And just breathe normally throughout these activities. We want you all to do these activities safely. You are responsible for monitoring how you're feeling throughout the sessions. If you feel any discomfort or pain, for example, if you feel unwell or dizzy or experience palpitations, then please stop and seek medical advice. By taking part, you agree to our terms and conditions. Please read our terms and conditions on the 10 Today website at 10today.co.uk. Please remember you agree to take part at your own risk. If remaining seated, it will be ideal if you can use a hard chair, preferably one without arms, such as a dining chair that you can sit upright in with a straight back and with your feet flat on the floor. If standing, just step your feet hip width apart, relax your shoulders and take a good strong stance. We hope you enjoy 10 Today. So we're just gonna go into a warm up. So we're gonna slap our body like this. Like this, it's very quick, and we're gonna tap all over, which is good, and then just shake. So we should be warmed up and we're ready to move. Okay, so hi again, this is session 8. Welcome. Just to introduce Chris and Celestine, who are helping me out. Great to see you, thanks for coming. And the first exercise is scoop the C. So here we go, let's do it together, if we can. We're just gonna scoop. Like that, that's it. And you can bend your knees into it. And Celestine, you can press through your feet if you like to get that engagement on your quads. That's it. So we're ready to go, and let's go, here we go. And we can do it nice and slow, slow is good. And come back, put your arms back if you can. Let's do four more, shall we?
Yep.
One, two, up. Three, a nice deep one, last one, here we go. Oh, that's good. It's good to grunt.
Yeah.
So here we are at Face the Elements. So here's the demo, we all do it together. So it's arms up and you kind of twist like that and you can just feel that joggling on your hips. And then we're gonna come to the side and turn around. That's it, see if we can go to the body line. That's it, like that. It is a bit dancey, but it's good. Okay, so that was a demo. You ready for go?
Yep.
Right, here we go. So it's arms up, wiggle around, twist on your hips, that's it. Try and get your arms straighter. That's great, that's it. Just to where you're safe and comfortable. That's it.
Pulling those shoulders back.
Two more. One. You should be feeling it in your upper back. Lower back, sorry.
Definitely.
Like that. Come to the center. And we're finished. Well done. You right?
I'm sure I saw God waving back.
Really?
He must have been doing the right thing.
It's on our side.
It's on our side.
Okay, this one is see the clock face, so we just have a practice in front, just like that, okay. But this one, we're gonna turn to the right, keep your feet where they are. Just try and get the hip rotation. Go a bit slower, Chris. That's good. That's it. We do a few of those. Let's come to the left. Clockwise again. Nice and slow. That's it. We do it a bit slower when we get going. Here we have see the clock face, so we're going to turn to the right. Describe wide circles clockwise and up. That's it. Try and get your arms straight. That's it. And then we're going to come to the left. Clockwise again. Here we go. Nice and slow. That's it. A bit slower, Celestine. That's it. Slower, Celestine. Let's do another one, just to make sure. And that's it. Well done.
Good.
Okay, bit of martial arts basis here. This is the Cobra Strikes. So it's three strikes.
And you're out.
And you're out. So we just demo it together. Here we go. So good, strong shoulders, nice straight line. You're going straight, straight up, and across. And when you go across, you're getting that pinching on your hips, whatever. Do it with your left arm, straight, straight up, and across, like that. And you can lean into it as far as you can. So that's the Cobra Strikes.
Got it.
Here we go. Arms up. So we do it slow to start with. We go straight, straight up, and across. Straight, straight up, and across. That's it, one set each. Bump, and up. Bump, 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 and that's it. Okay, this is spill the water. So we'll just describe the motion first. It's like that, which is carry the cauldron, but then we're gonna do it to the side, all right? So arms up, that's it. Do the circle. That's it. And then we're going to come to the left. Push up. And you've got the good old hip rotation. Muscles in your chest and back. That's good. All okay?
Good. Yep, all good.
So, arms up. Twist to the right. Arms up. One. That's it. It's a lovely flowing movement.
Yes.
Bit slower. That's good. Slow is good. That's great. And then we're going to turn to the left. Arms up. That's it. This is great for your hand-eye coordination, right? That's it. That's great. Well done. Spill the water.
Good.
Okay, this is Dancing in the Rainbow. Basically, we take a wider stance, just show you a demo here. We start with the right arm. So what we're trying to do is just lean into it. You keep this training leg straight as you can, like that. And you should feel that stretch right there. If it's, yeah, like that. Can you feel that, Chris?
Yeah.
And then come over, like that. Okay?
Yes.
Dancing in the Rainbow. Right, so we start with the right arm. Here we go. So, wide stance, we're gonna lean into it. Try and just move in the body line and go across. That's it. And again, that's it.
Wow.
That's good. You okay?
Yeah, that's powerful.
It is.
Yeah, it is. Definitely feel it. Yeah. And you got the carpet there to hold you steady. We're sliding all over the place.
All right.
Grass is always greener. What do you
think of that? Yeah.
Grass
anything,
is always
any
greener.
Excuse.
So this one is charging aim. It's shooting the bow, but we're going to load the thing with an arrow. So we're going to go to the right first, mm-hmm. like this. I take the arrow. And we fire, boom, like that, pull back, right arm over for the arrow. That's it, nice and slow, Celestine, right. You okay with that one?
Yeah.
Yep. Right, let's try and stay in sync. Me, that is. I'll keep up with you two.
You can use the technical term loose.
Loose.
Rifles fire, at bows loose, arrows loose.
Right.
If you want to be really smart.
You say that when you're doing it.
Okay.
Terry,
okay.
Don't listen to him.
No, no. He knows all about archery.
Not your way.
And a long bow.
We start with the left arm, and we go in to the right. So we're in the position, you get the arrow, load.
Loose.
Right. Do that again. Good and loud, Chris, good and loud.
Loose.
That's it. Whoop.
Loose. Loose.
That's good. That's a whole new dimension.
Yeah, it does, it does.
Okay, this is horse tosses main. We just do the demo first. We're going to the right. Basically, bring your arm up here, flex it 90 degrees, and you're going to strongly block it to the middle and take it back like that. On the left, okay, flexed arm to the middle, hold it, come back, boom. Horse tosses main, here we go. So, arm to the side, flexed to the middle, boom. Oh, to the middle. Last one. Flex arm to the middle. Just hold it. Boom. And back. Drop it. That. Boom. That's it. Bit of aggressive, that one, but you can do it slow.
Yeah, yeah.
Well done. Okay, rushing the line. Just going to give you a quick demo. First of all, we hold the ball like this, about this size.
Mm-hmm.
Right, just going to get used to, like it's a crystal ball, nice and slow. And then we're going to lunge, but you're going to keep on turning. And it's kind of holding, having the dinner plates up in the air all at once. And you're going to come back. That's it, lunge. And that's the general idea. Okay, so, rushing the line, here we go. Let's turn the ball first, get the hang of it. You can do it slow or fast. And then we're gonna lunge on the right, okay? Like that, a few turns, come back. Two more. All right, here we go, last one. That's one. And this one. We did it.
We did.
It's not so easy, is it, that one? Okay, this one is settling heron, and you'll see that Chris and I have chairs for balance because we're gonna, let's just do a demo together. We're just gonna, lift your right leg first. So we're gonna raise your right leg and just lift up on your left leg, on your toes, that's it. And lift your left leg up, up on your toe, like that. It just puts a lot more work on your single leg calf raise. Okay? I often get out of sync with this one, so again, stick with me. Right, so I can leave me my right, so it's right leg up. Okay?
Okay.
Here we go. Like, up on the toe and down. Left leg, raise. That's good, down. Right leg, up. It's great for your core muscles. Even your buttocks with your glutes.
Can't say buttocks.
Don't say buttocks.
Yes.
That's it. And that's it, settling heron. So, thank you, Chris.
Good.
Thank you, Celestine. Great work. Hope you enjoyed it.
All good.
I did. Thank you very much.
So at the end, we're just going to cool down, pretty similar to the warm-up. We're just going to move a bit, keep the blood flowing, tap, slap, shake around, and that's it. Just keep everything going for a few seconds. So that's the end of the session. Great work, everyone. We hope you enjoyed it. Doing 10 today just 3 times a week can have positive benefits for your physical health and improve your well-being too. It's short, it's fun, and you'll simply feel better. So do keep going.